This is Stephen Wilson of Porcupine Tree, here to talk to you about Quidditch, the game for every wizard and witch. Now, Quidditch is a very dangerous sport. It's a very dangerous sport. Played on broomsticks flying through the air. Let me tell you about my team. I play for the Fighting Irish National Quidditch Team. This is my broomstick. Made of pine. Anyways, I just thought I'd give you a little rundown of how the game goes. Quidditch matches are played on an oval-shaped pitch with a scoring area and consisting of three hooped goal posts, each of different height. Each team is made up of seven players, consisting of three chasers, two beaters, one keeper, and one seeker. I am the keeper of the national team, known as the Irish National Team of Quidditch. This is my first. The role of the seeker is to catch the golden snitch. This is a small but golden ball approximately the size of a walnut. The winged snitch is enchanted to hover, dart, and fly around the pitch where the game is played, avoiding capture of the flying members of the world that are playing on each team while they're remaining within the boundary of the playing area. Catching the snitch ends the game and scores the seeker who is successful in catching it 150 points. The team with the most points wins. Please vote for me, Stephen Wilson, keeper of the Irish National Quidditch Team, in the upcoming tournament. See you on the other side.